That's 24 rounds. That's where we get the 2-4. Guys, this is really, really taxing. This is something you either do before your training session, technique session, or after. But this is something you really gotta do. This is the first workout of a whole slew of workouts that I'm gonna bring to you. Hey guys, remember to set your gym boss timer. You're gonna need a gym boss timer for this. So what I've done is I set my gym boss timer to 30 seconds of work, followed by 15 seconds of rest. Okay, so that's all I did. So it's automatically gonna keep counting my intervals. Very important, the most important piece of equipment that you can get. The workout shouldn't take you longer than 20 minutes. 18 minutes, I think, is total. So you're getting 20 minutes of intense cardio, upper body strength, core, lower body, explosive, plyos, everything you need. So get that gym boss timer, make sure you set it. If you don't have a gym boss timer, there's a link beside this video. Click on the link, order it now. It's $19.95, so easy. The greatest tool you'll need. Anyways, I'm Phil Roberts, get it done.
Everybody to the Wild Wild West, a state that's untouchable like Elliot Ness. The track hits your eardrum like a slug to your chest. Pack a vest for your Jimmy in the city of sex. We in that sunshine state where the bomb ass hemp be. The state where you never find a dance floor empty and pimps be on a mission for them greens. Lean, mean, money making machines serving fiends. I've been in the game for 10 years making rap tunes. Ever since honeys was wearing Sassoon, now it's 95 and they clock me and watch me diamond shining, looking like a Rob Liberace. It's all good, from Diego to the Bay. Your city is the bomb if your city making pay. Throw up a finger if you feel the same way. Straight putting it down for California, yeah.
California. That's right.